It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
No one stopped me yet.
Finish it. Send me to Lady Shah's embrace.
She still has answers I need. My parents. Where are they?
So blunt? Have you forgotten all the interrogation techniques I taught you? Where is the finesse?
Answer me!
They are right through that door. In the Chamber of Loss, where they have been all along. You saw them many times, only we made you forget. But they didn't forget. They watched as we molded you. They watched. They wept. They bled. Often at your hand. It may not be a happy reunion, but it will be a memorable one.
Why? Why me? Why all this effort?
Lady Shah commanded me, and I obeyed. I do not question. I merely act as she wills me to. I had an enclave in Waterdeep, you know. Much grander than this. Shah ordered me to raise it. Kill all who followed me. Claim they betrayed me. When in fact, I slew those who showed nothing but loyalty. Shah had me do that. And I did. To cover my tracks. To usher in you.
What are you talking about?
You became my mission. To take a child of Salunas and turn her over to Lady Shah. To show that all light fades and darkness will prevail in the end. All this was to make you into what the Dark Lady needed you to be. The planning, the training, those deaths in Waterdeep. It was all to groom you to replace me at her right-hand side. And still you threw it away.
I want to see my parents. And I don't care what happens to this one. She's been in my head long enough already. Do what you like. I know you'll choose well.
What are you doing? Come back and finish this yourself. You owe me that.
Let go, Mother. Embrace loss.
I draw near, my lady.
Ready and willing.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
She will. She must. Alter. Lady Shah's sacred grotto. Lady Shah's command. Waterdeep. Deception. Slaughter. Menzo Paranzen. Underdark.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
I've got a long road ahead.
I'm ready.
Is that blood? No, never mind. What's in here? Ahead. What's hiding here?
Don't touch me. Hardly a challenge.
never a dull moment. With haste. Anything of use? Here goes nothing.
Shadowheart? I wasn't sure if I'd ever lay eyes on you again. It's me, Nocturne. Do you remember?
Remind me?
We trained together. We used to be close. I'm glad to see you're all right.
I don't remember you.
Oh. A pity. Perhaps we can talk some more later? That is, if you're not about to turn on me. It seems you no longer walk in the Dark Lady's shadow.
Shar condemned me. By her decree, you and I are enemies.
Only if you wish us to be. You may not remember, but we shared a lot together once. Good times. Hard times. I will not turn on you, even if it angers Lady Shar.
That's good enough for me. I'm not sure what I expected coming back to this place. Certainly not a friend. There must be all sorts you can tell me. Things I can't even remember.
There are. But with the Mother Superior gone, I don't know if I can stay here to reminisce. Perhaps there's another enclave out there for me.
You don't need Shar.
You don't, perhaps. Not everyone is as brave. I'll leave come tomorrow. Come see me before then. I was working as quartermaster. I can sell you some things to aid you. And we can catch up. Greetings. Do you seek to trade? As Shadowheart's friend, I'll extend the privilege to you as well. Be sure to get everything you need. Come tomorrow, I'll be gone.
Open up.
remember these, of all things. A gift from Sildenesila, Mother Superior said. Curious. I could never quite tell if she was proud of them or not.
Githyanki. Part of the Sharan's preparations to seize the Astral Prism, no doubt.
These are all about me. 40 years of my life, documented like I was some sort of specimen.
There's a hole back there, behind the crates. Death won't take me yet.
little hideaway. Why does this place seem so familiar? My faith will guide me. I must keep going. After I moved something on the altar. City's nobility would hate to lose, it's their wealth.
All right, what now?
I see them. I see my parents. God, what's been done to them?
Never wanted the easy path. Let's see what this does.
Can't be. Another vile trick.
No. There is no trick. It's her. Genevieve. Jen. Our little girl.
Moon Maiden's grace. It is you.
I'm here to get you out of here. They're all gone. It's over.
Every time you try to reach for Saluna, my hold on you bites deeper. If you had learned, if you had obeyed, there would be no pain. But you struggle on. You will make things worse for yourself and for them. Find you a way back to my embrace.
Enough! I'm taking my parents away from here. I'm taking them away from you.
You cannot. We are still bound to you. You cannot both free us and free yourself from her curse. The Moon Maiden needs you more than she needs us. You are the future. You must return to the fold. We are the past. And our duty is almost done.
Eloquently put. His mind stood up well to his time here. The same cannot be said for your mother. Such brief, fragile lives humans lead. This is my final lesson. I leave you now to dwell on your mistakes and make your choice.
Shah's parting words make your flesh crawl. There is no lesson to be learned here, only a family's torment, a spiteful goddess's whims, and an unspeakable choice to be made.
She's gone. I don't understand.
Shah will never admit defeat. Not until she has stolen one last thing from you. We cannot allow your future to be her last prize. Not after all your mother and I have endured to see you again. Your companion understands, I think. Help her, please. Help her see what must be done.
Was happening until it was much too late. I came to try to put things right.
And you did. You found us. All these years, that dream kept us going, that you would break free. No matter what they made you do to us, we knew you were still in there.
I knew the Dark Woods wouldn't frighten you. You were always such a brave girl.
She was, and still is. You've saved us. Now save yourself. You'll be out of Shah's reach, and we'll be at peace.
But I only just found you again after all this time. I can't lose you again.
We'll still be with you. By the Moon Maiden's grace, we'll never be far. Please, Jennifer.
truly what you want.
It is what we need. All of us. You were meant to be a guiding light for Saluna's faithful, but they robbed you from us. Now that can be righted, and we can rest.
Help us, Jan. I can let go. Now I've seen your face again.
Goodbye.
Not goodbye. Not even close.
They bring Saluna's light to dark places and offer guidance to those in need. My parents are watching over me. Let's leave this place. There's nothing more for me here. Shadowheart, still. I can't run away from who I was all this time. Besides, there's something fitting to it. Can't cast a shadow without some light. My parents. I saw them. Spoke to them. And let them go. It's more than I can take in just now. Give me a night to try and get my head together.
Still alive. So that's progress. Can't slow down.
Huge polished disc looms before you. A mirror. One used by the Sharans to plunder memories from the minds of others.
This feels familiar to me somehow. I'm sure I've stood before this mirror before. Many times, perhaps.
Prayers fade away into the nothingness of the mirror, unacknowledged.
Thank you.
don't linger.
Must turn a reasonable profit.
On my way. Something good here, I hope. Let's see.
Out of sight, out of mind. Another step forward. Maybe I need more pockets. Curse to put my hands on everything.
How do you end up dead? Don't see the mouth asking.
Maybe. I don't know how closely they watch it.
What's that?
Let's have a look.
If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe for more. Or consider checking out one of the related playlists on the channel.